property related crimes, housebreaking, theft of motor vehicles, house robberies, business robberies. It's one of the things which we are encountering here in Hammanskraal. But amongst the others, there is a high level of abuse of drugs.
These are some of the reasons for this morning's major roadblock in Hammanskraal. The Gauteng Police Commissioner says the intelligence-driven operation was a success. Over 900 wanted suspects were arrested.
In this particular roadblock, you know, one firearm, one person is arrested for possession of firearm without the license because the license expired long time ago. There is one vehicle whereby the VIN is being tampered with, is taken in for further investigation. One vehicle here, it was discontinued because it is unroadworthy. We have already four undocumented individuals from foreign countries. So Home Affairs, they'll check their status.
General Mawela also announced the arrest of one member of the gang targeting 20 motorists with spikes.
The intelligence communities are also being tasked to can also focus in those areas. You know, you have informal settlement, you have areas around along the freeways, so that they can ensure that they extend their ground coverage.
There were similar operations in Johannesburg, Ekurhuleni, the West Rand and Sidibeng.
They have to do it each and every day. It is a section that's there by the Hammanskraal complex. It's not a social club.
Not very, very good, because I had to take my wife to the doctor for an appointment.
Mawela says police are also investigating a new trend whereby robbers target medical doctors' practices in Tshwane townships. Offences Timo, SABC News, Hammanskraal.